Mengapa bisa live? Mereka orang Malaysia ke mana? Saya Malaysia, kalau, saya cuma satu. Ni cuma daripada Malaysia.
How how tradition apa sih namanya? Tradisi di fasting. How fast tradition and fasting tradition in Dubai and in Malaysia?
Malaysia.
In Dubai and Malaysia. Okay. Mm. Nadia first.
In Dubai, usually what we work.
Dia banyak notification, so aku tak nak dengar.
Okay. You go home, you help, you know, your mother, your father in the kitchen. We make food like have you heard of sambosa? It's do you know sambosa?
Samosa?
Yeah, samosa.
Samosa. Samosa.
Samosa tu apa?
Oh, three angel.
Yeah. Samosa tu apa?
Samosa. Itu samosa. Macam itu popian tapi segitiga.
Makanan?
Ah, yes, makanan. Kuih.
It's from rice?
Or no. Pepper rice.
It's like a wrap. I will show you. And you can put anything inside. You can put cheese, chicken,
potato.
Yes. Something like a bread?
Here, I'll show you one.
Makanan apa sih?
Dia macam itu kulit popia. Kulit popia. Like,
kulit popia?
Yes, kulit. Ah, yes, this one.
Ah, air risol kali di sini ya.
Samosa.
Air lumpia.
Samosa.
Air lumpia.
Pakcik Swiji. Samosa. Oh. Nadia panggil buat samosa.
So for the fasting,
suruh bawain ke sini.
Also has samosa.
Suruh bawain ke Indonesia. Risol, bukan risol.
But different ingredient inside. Yes?
Yes, exactly.
In Malaysia, you put curry, chicken or potato. In Malaysia.
Yes,
and
yes.
And also
same.
Have carbonara, sauces, cheese. Mushroom.
Pasta?
Different inside the samosa. Yes.
Have
a different ingredient.
Inside the samosa?
Yes. Dia macam ni. Okay, kulit yang sama. Tapi dalam dia lain.
Dalamnya apa?
Bumbunya carbonara.
Ada hari ada apa kentang ayam. Untuk ada lagi yang lain.
Risol kali kah kalau di Indonesia?
Ya.
Datang Malaysia. You come here in Malaysia or Dubai. Okay, Nadia.
Mau, I want to go there. I want to try samosa. Samosa.
Samosa.
Samosa.
Samosa.
Yes.